me up. And the one that invited me to the house.
So they invited you?
He was the one that invited me.
And the husband was there?
That is the man that invited me.
Sorry, the three persons there?
Yes.
But in the real sense, are they husband and wife?
That was what he said.
The claim.
Yes. So they are the one who do all this injury on your body?
Yes, sir.
God has fought for you.
If you open the breast here, yeah, you see something.
No, I saw the video. So I said, as we saw the video. Sorry, eh? God don't.
What kind of justice are you looking for in this matter?
I need them to be charged to court.
Not just the truth. Why do you need to compensate you with money?
No. Oh, because this thing has killed my career. Not even only in Nigeria, outside the country. Sorry,
what
sir.
What do you do?
Sir?
What do you do?
I just finished my ND and I'm a single mom. So because of the single mom, I lost my husband, so I have to drop out of school. Take care of my boy. My boy is just 6 years. So for now, I'm still looking for what to do.
Okay, you just rounded off your ND.
Yes.
And
me one faithful day and said I should come, that the husband has been sleeping around with a lot of women, and this time every time he brings them at home, and now there's one at home, and I was rushing to somewhere, so I said she should wait a little bit. I'm rushing to somewhere, so later I changed my mind, let me go and help a sister in need first before I start going to where I'm going. So when I was going, I told her when she get there she shouldn't do anything that would hurt anybody, that she should just find a way to settle it. But getting there, I remembered that actually I was looking for my son, and my ex-husband took my son to his girlfriend's house and kept him in Lagos. So the pains of that my son I was looking for was what entered me, and when I got there, the lady ran into the toilet and hide. So I told her to come out so that we settle this, because I was heading to somewhere. She refused. So I said, fine, if you don't want to come out, then stay there. So I left and later came back. Then I brought her out. When I was flogging her, each time I was flogging her, I was just remembering my missing child. So that was what happened. This is not really my character, but sometimes temptation comes and you do things the way that you didn't plan to. Nobody's above temptation.
Okay, let's take that when you were flogging her, you were remembering your son and you were somehow emotional and you were dealing with her. Now, tell me about sending the pictures on the internet. That is a premeditated plot. It's not on impulse.
You're right. That sending of the video actually...
Or you people met her in your home when you came back.
You see, that was...
Straight answer.
The second time. The first time she and my husband met in the hotel. Second time they met in the home. So it was this third time that I now saw their chatting. You understand that she's going to come on Tuesday. I now decided to come around that time.
Were you the person that invited or the husband?
My husband. I invited her. And my husband did not know that I saw their chatting.
Okay. Now, let me ask you, in the whole of this, how do you feel?
I felt very bad. Because if I'm the one, in fact, I felt very bad because I never knew that thing went far like that.
Thank you.
Okay.
You have seen it.
Oga,
the national
ID card.
Yes,
ID card. Yes, ID
card.
Yes,
ID card. Yes, ID
card. Yes, ID card.
Yes, ID card.
Yes, ID card. Yes, ID card. Yes, ID
card. Yes, ID card. Yes, ID card. Yes, ID card. Yes, ID card.
Yes,
ID card. Yes,
ID card. Yes, ID card. Yes, ID
card. Yes, ID card.
Where
are you from originally? How old are you?
I'm 40.
What do you do for a living?
I'm
How do you get to know the girl that was really debased?
We met each other.
Mm-hmm. Tell me the story.
After meeting each other, after some years, I now invited her to Amor, where I stay. So she now came. Our second time I coming to my place, I never